scoreline. They're searching for more goals. Anthony coming off so far. Chalakian's going to try it. He's going to find the top corner. And this is some night for Manly United. Their captain gets in on the act. His first of the night. And they are flying. As we look at the replay, Hokoa on their heels. Chalakian finds some space. And he simply does the rest. He will make you pay. Three nominations. First up, it's Manly United striker Brendan Chalakian. No stranger to this competition, Chalakian fired in another impressive nomination against Bonnyrigg. The only problem was it came in stoppage time after the game was already decided. Nonetheless, it's still a worthy nominee.
Could there be a sucker punch here? Chalakian. Oh, still going. Brendan Chalakian! Oh, they do! They should have scored at the other end.
Be level again. Brendan Chalakian going on a mazy run before scoring 1-1. Before half-time, Brendan Chalakian got his double after getting on the end of a Daniel Saric cross. 2-2. It is hat-trick. Jaden Diakono unable to keep out the shot from distance. 3-2 to Manly. For Gallagher. Chalakian, he's got room to shoot. Dangerous for Chalakian! He's found the bottom corner! And
Good leg back, get it in. Oh!
And it was a break that's exactly what I